we are not about to flip.
Here we are.
Man, fuck.
Dude, I can't fucking turn it. Calm the fuck down. Shit. Come on.
Look at it,
come on.
Come on.
No, shit!
Cut
this way. Turn it!
I can't turn it.
Turn that thing!
Father?
Turn it, yeah. Come on.
About
turn! There you go. I want to see some turn.
As it rolls over, we'll push it back.
That's it.
Hey, stay out that way.
What about it?
You're good. Stay that way.
You need to get back into this.
I know, I ain't been in this shit.
Turn!
I've been out of the Mustang, man.
Turn!
You need to get out of Mustang.
You need to turn, you're gonna climb out.
That's it.
Okay, just go that way then. If that's the way you wanna go. Cut it.
Stay scared of it.
You need to go to the left.
Yeah, you just turn left right there.
You need to get to the left.
You go straight.
Wait, Johnny said he's backing up.
Go left.
Hey, you're in a ditch.
Shut up.
What about it?
You good? Yeah. Come on.
Oh, my God.
You got some good flexes going on there.
Come on with it. Go.
You ain't going nowhere.
Go forward. Who is this? Do we know you, sir?
Aren't you
good? You're good.
Damn.
Hey,
get I'm scared,
man.
Dude, I'm going to start driving.
I can't believe this. Left.
Don't make me have to drive.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Go.
Change for fasting your looks and everything.
Come on, Blake.
He's got to shove his hand in the finger.
You're over a rock in that Mustang. You're like, whoa, hold on a minute.
I can see John in the parking lot. I'll throw you some food on him.
I'm rolling.
Everybody's parking lot.
That ain't no
problem.
Big bump. Easy, easy. Come on.
Big, you better hit hard. Come up about 6 inches, you're
going to
drop.
Hard. It'll be all right. Just go slow.
You got about a width
of
your
tire. 3 or 4 inches.
Red now.
About 2 inches.
Go easy.
All right, that's it.
Don't. Turn to the right. Turn right.
Another right.
That's good.
He's just like going in her heart. Yeah, I don't like that. Hey, that rocks. Yeah. Go on down. There you go. Oh, thanks for
having me. You had it.
You're all right.
Come on. You good. Come on forward.
If you hit them things too fast, then slow down.
This over here on 4 Hill, then you can tell it's steep, but as long as you just keep going, it'll be all right.
Well, if you go to the left, you can go around this thing.
Yeah, you can go to the left, there's a bypass.
Is that Cherokee still in the creek down there?
Yeah.
What's left of it? Nothing.
Shaking so
the body, half the body.
It's the luckiest creek on the face of the earth.
That is pretty
I just tore up my shit. Oh, look, there's one in the ditch upside down already.
No.
And all I had left in it was the ball joint, wasn't it?
That didn't happen to anybody except Joey. He's lucky you're digging a shot. Just put him out of his misery.
Now he's a big
forward.
That narrowly scares me. Oh, I gotta get rid of that one.
Yeah, watch your back.
I heard you bought a Mustang.
Just that underground spring comes out right there.
Hit it harder.
I can't believe his wheels are still frozen.
Grab a second. First thing.
Losing my gun box?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna back out of this.
Yeah, don't break it.
Don't back out yet.
Hey, Jason.
More burly than I can do.
4 hour him.
Okay, hold right there. Now turn left. There you go. There you go.
Come up over there and go run.
Whoa! You better come down hard.
He's
got nothing to come down
hard.
All right,
turn
right.
He's only doing 40 miles an hour.
Jason, hell no.
Don't get my jacket, buddy.
Oh, now wait for him.
Right on.
You got a big rock. Maybe.
Just a little bit. You're hitting a big old root right here. That's why you keep getting knocked back down. When you punch, there you go. Now come straight at you. That's it right there. Well, you're not hitting your root over here. Yeah. No. All you got now is
you're
looking at. This one was hitting root.
Jumped out, John.
Bad.
Yeah. Back up.
Just back up and go to your left.
Go to your left. Go
my cool. Do I need to put it in second?
I think the vehicle
get up.
Yeah, it'll make it. Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I ain't got no ego, man.
The only thing that's holding you back is that left back trying to climb that little ledge.
Yeah, see that.
Back up a little bit and bump it.
Am I bumping on this?
Yeah, you look good up front.
Yeah, I'd like to be fine.
You got to bump it a little bit. There you go. Keep your wheels like that. Keep your
right
wheels
there?
Like that. Yeah. All right, right there. It should go right there.
With a little moan.
With a little moan.
Yeah. Right.
Try again. A little harder. All right.
You got it right there?
It looks good right there.
All right, here we go.
Hello, Will. Back up, do it again. Turn.
Just about.
I don't see his stuff, man. I mean, that's just where I'm backing out.
Thank you, good man.
That truck ain't seen the damn pavement in like 2 years. Come on back.
Seatbelt's got me on.
Yeah, mine does that too. Need to make a lap belt out of it.
Locked up, don't come out.
Back up some?
Yeah, back up some.
I can go in here?
Yeah. Oh, right there. Now turn it back to the right. All right, there it goes.
Go with it. Just about had it last time. Keep it hard right the whole time.
Tires are...
I'm gonna wait on the other group to come by and throw a rock in every
yard.
I'm at least gonna walk to the other side. Come on and see if I can.
Hold on, I wanna
take a picture right here with the curve.
Smaller, buddy.
Whee!
Okay, kick some more.
Y'all gonna kick that whole side of the bridge.
If the kids aren't with us.
Let me share a mom or got
spiked.
Hey, let's get a grip shot.
Grip shot. Let's take it.
Grip shot.
Just
poo.
Over that rock, that's
back tire's on a big rock. I don't
know if you can climb it.
Build the road.
Build the road.
Yeah.
Rock.
want to set it up on.
You want to cut it hard from this way?
So are you, J-Rose?
Did you stay this way?
You're probably the best bet is where you were. Hold up. Whoa.
Ooh, I'm in a
predicament
now.
Oh, what was the deal there?
No, but it sounded rough.
That's on a good day. Going straight. That's the new trail. You got it. Looking good. Cut to your. Hold on. Keep to your right. Keep it cut right. That would not have been right. Back up a little bit more.
Right or left, either way.
Hard right. Be easier.
I want the hard way.
Hard right. I mean...
Right.
Right there. Whoa. Whoop. From there, go straight. When you hit that rock, you gotta go right or it's gonna drag your chump. What? This is gonna sound bad.
Can I bump that over?
Cut right. Put that tire on it.
All right there, that's all I got right.
You're good.
Go with it or just...
Yeah, go with it. Amazing the drive shaft just been run over. Bounce over.
You ever seen him on ESPN?
Yeah.
Someone's got a little bit of turbo on it.
Takes a good tuned bike to do it.
Thank you.
Jason, you in second. Hey, you ain't in second gear.
Well,
yeah,
when only one tire's
spinning,
it's spinning twice as fast. Watch it.
I got on video.
That's great, dude.
See?
Go.
four valves in that. Where did you tear it out at last time? Was it on this hill?
Yep.
Woo!
Right there.
Hey, Mike. Turn that way and back up.
Come on. I like to watch this thing because they're so light and bounce up in the air.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've had a few had one on one ride that.
You got a stump about that tall in front of that tire.
He never spends time.
The dog's fault.
Everybody was by hell, well, they didn't know that.
Hello, grill guard. That one used to be straight. And now it's got the aerodynamic. Yeah, and that's got that mean body look to it. Big old side like that. That little arm thing in there.
Tires off the ground, man.
Yeah.
That boy walking, it ain't doing it.
Yeah, I saw that.
How? How?
But it's walking somebody down there
following you down there.
The guy sitting
there. Whoa. Away.
In the past, you see the other guy. Oh. And they had a picture of it in
the magazine. On the bank.
Yeah.
Other bank.
Yeah, look at Bo's bumper.
Some people don't want that across
up. Look at Bo's bumper. It don't look as bad as all.
Last time I saw Bo's bumper, it was trying to tire.
He's about to get that bumper out of the way so he can get on up the hill.
He should go ahead and take the sides off.
Yeah, we cut this last Sunday.
Tony said they put a new one
that way.
Rock notch.
What?
Rock notch.
Rock notch. Here you go.
What?
This is the only rock on it right here, though.
Go.
Oh, Bo named it last week.
Hill Hill, too.
Bo, what'd you name this other?
Fucker Hill, ain't it?
No, that was
the
new trail.
Yeah.
What's this one?
The new trail.
Wasn't it Acre Notch or something?
Yeah, that's right.
Big Acre Valley.
There you go.
Oh,
yeah.
I've done that very many times.
Yeah,
take out a burp
wheel.
Hey, my name's
up here,
Bob.
This is
going to
be Hill Hill
Junior. Hey, well,
we got
Hill.
Ooh.
It's broken.
Yeah.
He's trying to make it symmetrical.
This front's completely chunked out. Hey, Mike. He's way chunked out. Hey, Mark. Oh, make it look pretty.
That thing's pretty anyway.
I got a manifold to leave. Do what?
Yeah.
Now it's hitting it worse.
Okay, bump it. A little bit left. There you go, right there.
Bump it. Matt Rock over there is going to play hell in his back tire.
Say what?
This rock over here is going to play hell in his back tire. Okay, you got bump over. Just like you're headed, straight ahead.
Mm-mm. We saw a lizard walking down here.
Did you?
And it was like blue.
Apparently didn't hit it.
My dad always told me, if you ever see a monkey,
I'm gonna let Bo hit it, and I'm gonna lie her down.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna make sure.
Still got the timer on back.
back.
Yeah.
You know your tires are on back.
Hey, Bo, you got your line picked out.
You need to turn around back up.
Yeah, Matt, back up.
He says they work just as good backward as they do front ones. Yeah. They're working better now because you got sharp edges. I'm just gonna weld that thing up.
Oh,
man.
I've heard it. Oh, you've heard it from the building.
Come behind that tree, Joel.
Oh, you're not there to run, right? What door?
That's not where we go. That hill is totally different now.
Yeah, that big rock.
Right in the way.
Move it right about 4 feet down, further down the hill.
It only gets worse then, huh?
Mm-hmm. Then you drug your back on?
Thank you.
wanted to so bad. Yeah.
Come back a little further.
Yeah. Right there. Whoop, don't drop off. All right. Let's have it.
Let me move. Back up and turn that way a little bit. All right. Thank you.
with you, Chris. I'll back out there. Turn right. Chris, you got to bring it all the way through there. You got to power through it. Chris, bring it. You're going to be fine. You were coming down there.
No, don't back up.
Don't back up.
I didn't get that hole.
Yeah.
No, not from Matt. No, foot drop down.
Yeah, we're slinging rocks over to you.
Thank you!
It's him.
When you back up, you're going to come down. Back on up. Looks like
he could get his front end on the other side of this truck. What if he gets it past the truck? I think if he climbs that, he's driver's side tire
could
barely on the exit.
Yeah, he was.
Driver's side. Yeah. Back on up, dude. Yeah, go ahead, spell it. Okay. All right, turn that way. Pass your tire right here.
Put your driver's side tire right over here.
I'm hiding from you, Matt.
You better find the sacred truth.
There you go. There you go.
Hey,
got a
truck right now.
They got across all of them.
Come on back.
All right, cut it left.
We're getting choked out.
Did you just do a spring over on here?
We just come with spring over.
Really?
Yeah. It was I'll stop and watch you go to your bush. I had to cut the rear spring hanger off and put the little short buggy leaf on the back. It's easier to do that than it was to weld the spring hanger right there. It gets a little more grease in the back, but not much because the front and the rear springs are military wrap and it won't turn. The spring fits the spring hanger.
Ooh, tail up. Mine too.
Back up a little bit more. Back up and do it again.
His front tire is the bad spot for the back tire. You see right up about 10 feet past it, the bad spot for the front tire.
Kind of back up and bump it.
Back up and bump it!